Anticipation is over. We get to start now. So welcome to Jeremy's first ever FanCast. Jeremy, are you super pumped or what?
I am super duper, super pumped. Yes.
The fans match that. So I'm not even going to take any time away. We've got a lot of people to get through in just a short time. Cool. So everybody just be cognizant of that. I know you're super excited to talk to Jeremy, but if you can keep those questions to about a minute 30, we'll be good to go. And we are going to start off with Elsa. And Elsa, where are you from today?
Hi, I'm from Italy.
Hello, Elsa. Oh, Italy.
I said hi.
There we go.
It's time.
Yeah,
I can't talk too much.
Awesome.
It's 2 a.m. and
thank you for staying up late. I couldn't do it. I'm so bad at staying up late. I would be passed out on my nice warm bed right now. So good on you.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I didn't expect to get picked, so I just I don't care. It's a sacrifice I'm available to make, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Elsa, you're awesome. What was your question for Jeremy?
I wanted to ask a question about Voltron. I wanted to know, I wanted to know something about season 3. In season 3, Lance is with his lions. And we see a scene with Allura where he gives her his bayard, the blue bayard.
Yeah.
But we didn't see Keith giving the red bayard to Lance. I want to know, how do you think that scene went between them? Because we didn't see in canon, like,
it just happens off screen, more or less. Yeah. Interesting. Interesting question. Good question. I don't know. I think probably, I assume that Lance was probably being his general jokey self and probably, tried to be comedic about it. But Keith, I think Keith is much more the serious of the two. So it was probably a respectful, cool moment giving him the red Bayard. And I think by that point they're still like kind of very bickery and they're very, they're frenemies kind of, but in moments like that, I think we've seen where there's kind of that kindness there and that mutual respect. And so I think it was probably a very cool kind of humbling moment for Keith giving Lance the red Bayard, especially considering Lance thought for a minute there that he wasn't going to be even piloting anything. And so I think it was probably a thankful moment for Lance and just a cool new chapter to give blue to Laura and get to have the red one. I hope that answers your question, but I also not one of the writers, so I don't know what they would have put there, but probably something along those lines.
Yeah. How do you think we will react to Lance having a sword like him?
I think he'll be shocked that Lance has a freaking cool sword and that he's not just, the jokey sharpshooter. I think it'll be like a surprise that he's kind of stepped up and come into his own and taken that kind of that next step and having more responsibility and being more of a leader at times, which is really cool.
Okay.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Oh, of course. Thank you, Elsa. Thanks for and thanks for watching Voltron. You're freaking awesome. So glad you liked the show.
Yeah, I'm excited for season 6.
Oh, me too. I watch it. I binge watch it the day of, like everyone else. So I'm super stoked too.
They tweeted something today, and we're all freaking out. So
thank you.
Thank you so much, Elsa. Bye. Thanks for staying up.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna jump over to.